Well, I sent the email
for the cloud study jam
last week on Friday. I was shocked that in less than 5 minutes, we actually had about 30 people signing up for it. Today we're having a Google Cloud Study Jam.
So we have students coming from all majors. We have computer science, management information system, business administration, engineering. And the idea is they kind of have the interest to get to know more about technology, but they don't know where to start. And so as DSC, that's where we come in. We're gonna do the first two labs. We're creating a virtual machine and using the gCloud and gCloud Shell. So it's pretty much exciting.
So your virtual machine was like a house, right? And the SSH is like a gate, like an entry point into the house that you created.
I'm the patron to the Developer Students Club. The issue is that computer science classes provide some level of theory introduction, some level of practice, but then we want to let the students appreciate current technologies, state-of-the-art technologies by introducing them through Developer Students Club workshops and seminars.
So I wanted to go into web development. Before, I was not someone who actually likes like coding, that tech stuff, but ever since I joined DSC, I've actually started coding a lot and doing some projects on my own.
Yeah, students from all majors, they really want to know more about what they can actually do to contribute to problem solving in the society.
Really love teaching people and making them realize that, oh, I can actually do this. That's one of the things that really give me the joy when I see that in people.